Today our new experiment is controlled wealth characteristics. That is your ninth experiment. So this is the apparatus set up for the controlled wealth characteristics. As we are already aware, there are three types of wealth: quick opening, linear, and equal percentage. Okay. So in the last semester, you guys are already aware of three types of wealth: quick opening, linear, and equal percentage. So there are two classifications of wealth: air to open and air to close type. So you can see that this is the experimental setup. This is the experimental setup. So here there is an overhead tank. So in the back side of this apparatus there is a tank over there, that is known as overhead tank. Okay. Next one, you have a rotameter. Rotameter is attached over here. This is the rotameter, and you have three types of valve being attached: equal percentage, quick opening, and linear valve. Okay. So here in this you have first one, that is the equal percentage. Second one, you have the linear valve, and the third one you have the quick opening valve. Okay. So there are two types of classification: air to open and air to close type valve. And you have a compressor which is being attached to the system. A compressor is over there, and a submersible pump is also attached. So first step is to fill the basin, that is this thing, with the pump being submersed in the water. So we are filling the water over there, and you have to switch on the system. Before switching on the system, you have to give the connection for equal percentage system. So first thing, you have to remove the valve over here, that is remove this and then give the connection to equal percentage valve. Okay, that is the first step. So the connection is given over here. Now open the red valve that is being attached to the equal percentage. Open the red valve, and there is another one valve. This actually was in perpendicular direction in the first case, so you have to give this in parallel shape. Okay, so that this should be parallel to the pressure drop system. This is the pressure drop system. You can see a pressure drop system. So there will be fluid which is being going up and down, and the readings are given in the left hand side. It is given in mm. So these are the readings. So when you are doing the experiment, you have to take the readings of this water level, that is the pressure drop over there, level of the rotameter, and another one is stem position. Stem position is being given in the downward direction. So you can see that there is a stem position over here. It is given in closed, that is the zeroth value over here, to the 28 readings. There are 28 readings. Okay, so stem position, this is the stem position. So when you are working on this experiment, the stem position also changes. This is all about the system. So we have given the all the connections accordingly. Now switch on the system. There are two switches, one for submersible pump, another one for compressor. So you have to give the compressor valve in partially open direction, and you can see that there is water flow from the first pipe and second pipe respectively. Okay. Now what you have to do is change the pressure. Now the pressure is given in zero psi. Now we have to take the first reading at 3 psi. Change the knob very slowly that 3 psi is attained. Okay. Now the valve is kept at 3 psi. Note down the reading of the rotameter. Rotameter reading. You have to wait for some time to attain the stable state. And you have to take the pressure drop. So the pressure drop is taken from this pipe, so it's going on increasing. You have to wait for some time. circuit. So we'll be waiting for some time and taking the first value. So this experimenter setup is actually air to closed type. This is linear, and third one is air to open type. So as the name indicates, when you are giving the pressure, it goes on decreases, or the value decreases. So we have to take the stem reading also respectively. So there is a change in stem reading, etc. So we are taking the values, etc. So this is the first value. Similarly, all the values will be changed accordingly. Okay, now we have taken all the readings. Next step is we have to do the readings for air to open, air to open type. So what we have to do is we have to remove this, and we have to get the connections to the back normal position, which was in the first one over here. You have to give the connection. And one more thing is you have to close all the valves over here, which was opened over here, and these two should be kept in the perpendicular direction, and you have to give the connections over there in the first position. Okay, and the valves that are behind the system should be opened respectively. When you are giving closing over the left hand side, right hand side should be opened respectively. Another one thing is, important thing is, there are the stem position should be, or the stem position readings also should be noted. Okay, right now we are gonna do our quick opening system. So we are gonna switch on the system. Now we'll be starting our video with the valves that are being connected back to the normal system. Okay, we have removed and we are giving the connection to the second valve over there for next quick opening system. Okay, for quick opening system we are giving the connection over there, and equal percentage valves are being opened. And the second valve should be given in the parallel direction, so it should be changed respectively. Now switch on the system again. Partially open the compressor, and you have to give the pressure drop. So change the pressure to 3 psi. We're keeping the pressure at 3 psi, and the stem position readings are taken. It will be in zero position, and you have to take the readings for pressure drop. So it will be in the downward direction, and the here it is over there. The reading will be over here, and the stem position readings are also taken respectively. So here the stem is at fully opened condition. Okay, so the readings are taken respectively, and it will be shared to you guys. Thank you.